Nick Knack's Daily Teaser.
November 25th, 1758, saw British forces capture Fort Duquesne during the French and Indian War. The site of the fort is now in what's which U.S. city? Pittsburgh, Pittston or Pottsville? November 25th, 1952, saw the opening of Agatha Christie's The Mousetrap, the world's longest running play. It's now playing in St. Martin's Theatre, but originally opened in which London theatre? November 25th used to be marked as Evacuation Day, the day in 1783, when British forces left what's now the USA, more specifically, left which US city? November 25th, 1914, saw the birth of baseball player, Joe DiMaggio, which actress were he, Arthur Miller and officer James Doherty married to? Finally, November 25th, 2009, saw freak floods hit which Saudi Arabian city? Questions set by Paul Nick Knack Downey and released under the Creative Commons Attribution Share Alike 3.0 imported license. Audio material and images are copyright of the respective owners. The presentation was written on a Mac Pro with OS 10.7.5 using iWorks 09 and iMovie 11.